Hello learners, welcome to our fifth lesson. In our last lesson, we talked about plastics and paper. We talked about the uses and properties of plastics and paper. But for today, we are going to talk about leather and cotton. Leather is a natural material created by using animal skin. So we get leather from animal skin. Uses of leather. Leather is used for making shoes, belts, bags, watches, furniture. So we use leather to make all these things. Our shoes we wear, the belt we use, our bags, our watches and furniture. Some are made from leather. Now let's move to the properties of leather. Leather lasts long. Leather can bend or curve easy. Leather do not rust. Now let's move to cotton. We get cotton from trees. It is a natural material. Cotton is a natural material. It is not artificial. We get cotton from trees. Uses of cotton. Cotton is used to make threads, clothes. It is used to clean sores. In the hospitals, they use cotton to clean sores. In our schools, in our homes, we use cotton to clean our sores. It is used to make threads. The threads that we use to sew, it is made out of cotton. Our clothes that we wear, it is made out of what? Cotton. Properties of cotton. Cotton has different colors. We have different kinds of cotton colors. We have white, we have cream color. We have different kinds of colors of cotton. Cotton has a smooth texture. When you hold cotton, it has a smooth texture. This is the end of our lesson. Now, under the video, you are going to see an exercise. Please do the exercise in your exercise books. Take a picture of it and send it to my WhatsApp number. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.